Hello guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel, Tans Racing. Yeah. Ito kami ngayon, just a small update with our B18C Type R engine para sa aming Integra DB8. So, hashtag DB8 ng Qatar, ito yun. Owned by, yung may-ari na isang tropa namin na helping him out because, alam mo naman, medyo out of budget tayo ngayon, lahat ng tao out of budget, so ito kami tumutulong, tinutulungan namin siya matapos ng ganyan project. So ngayon, nilagyan namin kanyang main order din siyang skunk suspension kit, pati LCA kasama na, yan, kita nyo may lower arm, LCA tie bar, tsaka yung kanyang subframe, so they look nice. He bought this one from eBay actually. Suspension natin. Tapos matapos. Yan. Kung si Don sa TV eh. Sulga-sulga sa araw. Nangihina na daw. Nangihina na. Mainit na. Mainit na sa Doha. Sa ano namin. Sa itong ano namin. Parking ko. Yan. Medyo random na namin init. So okay lang. Umaga lang kami nagawa. Tara evening. Pahingin. So, ito, yung engine, malapit na matapos. Sana ma-start namin. O, mapastart na. Kala na siya. So, matapos lang. Yan. Medyo pricey din yung mga pinaglalagay ng pesa ni Tamulmol. Pero ayaw ko lang dito yung ano. Yung kanyang rims. Hindi bagay sa Integra. For me, ah. So, pingin muna kami, mainit. Tanong tayo muna, update tayo mamaya. Hello guys, natapos na rin kami dito sa paglalagay ng new engine ng B18C. Ito, update lang natin. Tapos, nakapagpalit na rin ng mga suspension niya from Skunk, yung kit na binili ng tropa. Tapos, may headers na rin. Hindi lang na namin nilagay yung kanyang air intake kasi pangit yung coupling na nabili namin. Hindi siya nag-match. So, ito lang kulang. Ayan na siya. In few more days na siguro, papastart namin to. Then, pagkatapos mag-start, syempre, body paint, body works, and then, etc. etc. Para mag-ready na to yung B18C Integra DB project ng tropa namin. Ayan. Ayan isa. B18C Type R from Japan. Ganda. Mapapasana Olga na lang. Tsaka maganda pa yung kaha niya. Rare one. Integra. But this is not the 2-door Integra. This is a DB8 4-door Integra. But not bad for this kind of engine mounted in this kind of body. So rare na to dito sa Doha. Not all have this kind of chassis and then this kind of engine. Mostly, we are running from B20 VTEC, but this is B18C Type R. So, he's a lucky bastard. Shout out to you, bro. Nice job. Nice job here. And most of this build, what I like the most, is the intake manifold from Skunk 2. I think this is the street class. And the header is from PLM. Nice, nice stuff in this car. And the interior is okay, it's good. Once this is done, we're gonna make a video highlight for this car. So, thanks for watching, and then don't forget to subscribe our channel and for more videos and racing videos. And a lot of cars, especially Hondas. All the Hondas never dies. They just get faster and faster and faster. Shout out to you, bro. Shout out to you, bro. Okay, bye bye.